So I'm not too sure how this lighting is looking, but it is one of my close friend Andres's birthday. It's his birthday today, so he's gonna have like a little dinner. Well, it's not gonna be little. It's gonna be a dinner that he is pretty much having. So this is like my OOTD, my fit. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to keep it dressy but like chill. You feel me? And I need to fix my hair, so I was like, I'm just gonna put on a cap because I'm really not trying to deal with my hair. But yeah, like, bomb as fuck. This shirt's from Cotton On, and this chain, I got it at a jeweler here in San Antonio. And so, yeah, I'm gonna have a good time. So, and keep on watching because it's about to be lit. It's been like doing this thing where it's been shaking on the highway, and like, bro, like, what the fuck? I don't know if I need to tighten this. Oh, hell yeah, that's just loose as fuck. Okay, bad. Anyway, so besides that, I went to go look at some Jeeps, right? And something about, I don't know if it's because they were used, where I just wasn't feeling it to the point where I was like, just not like into it. I guess I'm more of like, I get spoiled in the sense where I'm like, I don't know if y'all remember the last vlog, the dealership that I had went into to do my gas cap, they had contacted me and they were like, we saw your car in the service department and we didn't want to let you know your car is like in really good condition. We have it like on file, so we have like the specs, and we want you to trade it in because there's a high market for used Challengers, and we want your car, but we also want you, we want you to trade in your car to get something different, get something that you want. And I'm like, I just thought that was so crazy that I'm like looking for a Jeep, right? I didn't go to that dealership to look for Jeeps, but later on in the day, they call me telling me like, hey, you know, we want you to trade in your car. I mean, I don't know if it's a tactic, like they just tell everybody that, but bitch, I know my car is flawless, so whether they're lying about that, it's not really a lie. You know, maybe they lied that they saw it, but bitch, my car is damn near flawless. And anyway, I'm gonna catch y'all at the restaurant, and then y'all get to see Andres, and y'all probably see Kimmy in a little bit because I'm on my way to go pick her up. So, yeah.
My favorite is the pomegranate. The sweetness of the pomegranate really cuts through the limes. So
Kim's like, I don't know what the fuck is happening.
They're not strong. They're good.
For real. Come on, we've been quarantined. We need something to knock us the fuck out. I feel like my hat's not dressy, you know?
I am. I'm like, I'm already buzzed.
Happy birthday, Andres.
Thank you, babe.
Thank you.
Inserts applause. Just kidding. Yeah.
I thought your mom was gonna come.
She's scared.
Cause I want to be around.
I'm so surprised your mom didn't come. I was dying for.
Well, we went. We had lunch.
Cause you already know.
At the house. She's like, go pick it up and. But she don't come out.
That's how my mom is. She's older anyway. She's
older. I know. I'm like, yeah, you're like 50 something.
She says, you better wipe yourself down when you get in the house.
Literally, yes.
She makes me shower when I get in.
Thank
the
you.
House.
I got the
She's like they came last night.
The lighting is not that bad in here. I'm glad it's coming through. Because like, this little thing is super shiny. But this one's not. I don't know why.
This is my first time here, but I've heard about it. And
what's going
downtown? I thought this was a Chinese place.
There's, yeah, so there's two.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I mean, not there's, like, other ones. But
I'm all fucking stupid.
Yeah, pretty much the same. So there's one that's,
You're like, when your friend's a blogger.
Cucumber mint martinis, delicious, nice, light, refreshing.
I'm just going to start off with the margarita.
Margarita.
On the rocks.
Oh, of course, ma'am. I got it right now for you. Okay?
No salt, please.
No salt. Would you like a lime with that?
Sure.
She's like, I have a low carb margarita. He's like Red Hood.
Yeah, you know,
I think I'm gonna get
a shot. Pomegranate shot. You wanna do that?
Yeah, we should do a shot.
Let's do a shot.
A little bit.
Let me go.
Oh, what? Well, yeah. I'm trying to tell him when I want to fucking drink because I'm walking away. I'm like,
oh my god.
I didn't know you guys were coming together.
I didn't either.
I didn't even know you guys hung out.
Yeah, I didn't either, but. Mm. Well,
I didn't either, but she asked me, wasn't
well,
it to her? No.
We talk all the time on Facebook.
Oh.
When. And I would ask what's going on, and I was like, yep, keeping me up because I have to.
She's straight up.
Oh my gosh, you do. I forgot.
I was like, Uber.
Uber.
No, I'm not like, no one.
Yeah, because I'm not driving either. I need a drink.
Oh, I didn't get that. Hey, why do I think
it's
burned?
It's.
You need to take it off.
I'm not going to take that thing off.
She. What? Wait, maybe we'll take it off. And then we can do cheers.
You're right.
What kind of one is
it? That's the first one, right?
Is it sweet?
Yes, it is. Try it. I mean, if you haven't, like.
Yeah. Oh, yours is in there. It just kind
of. Oh, he heard you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yours, yeah.
She's like, what the fuck? All fucking ghetto.
Time that I see his birthday.
This is a Malibu pineapple.
Honestly, yes.
You can never go wrong, let me tell you. Andres is drinking wine, right?
What'd you get? Okay. I go with
it. It's like so fresh.
Red,
now.
Sweet wine.
We're gonna go get our salads. Because we're so fit.
Well, now that we're hanging out with Steph and Emmy.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
Mostly Steph.
Chris.
Don't call me Chris.
Me and Andres go to Chili's and we get like big ass plates. We get the triple dip.
Hi. My salad isn't like that appealing.
I know.
Yours
doesn't
looks
either.
Fresh.
Yours looks fresh.
Yours looks tropical.
Now I mixed it all up. Mine looks like a bad mixture.
Yeah. She's like, hey. So I got the salad. I'm not even that really that hungry. I don't want to eat the salad because I don't want to get too full. And this bread is the devil. It's bomb. It's like melting your mouth, right? Me and Kimmy already ate a whole basket. I'm just kidding. It's like buttery. You get up, your ass is all you.
I know.
His little salad.
That's all you got.
Yeah. Are you really? No. Okay. I'm on a diet. I wonder when I'm editing this video, I'm gonna be like, damn. This is like when we were sober, and this is when we were like so lit. This time. Dot, dot, dot. 10 drinks later. We're gonna go, ah!
Yum!
It's no, I'm okay, thank you. So we're trying to go to Kimmy's house after, like, and turn the fuck up. So we have to ask her mans. Whoa, Andres
maybe,
is asking her.
Maybe 19.
19 people.
Did he say yes? Or no? Like 19.
What did he say? Did he say yes?
I'm on 1, 2, 3, 4.
He's on 7 people max.
Nobody can go right.
I mean, I don't know. No.
You can take it, thank you. She's like, what the fuck is that? She's like, what kind of selfie situation you got going?
Thank you.
It's a YouTuber thing.
I follow, subscribe.
What was it?
Y'all know what's up, huh?
what was it? Subscribe to Anthony? What's your thing?
Oh, I don't even know my thing, guys.
Get it together.
We're going to edit that part out. Ooh, that was strong.
I was a weak bitch. Take it.
I know I'm not, but.
You're not going
home? I'm driving.
Oh, yeah, okay, don't.
That was very responsible of you to say that.
That was like,
can I bring up the bottle?
Are you in here?
I know all the time I always make someone drive. Shut the fuck up.
Bitch, of course it's real. What the? I'm like, is that real?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Andres.
Happy birthday to you.
Diablo.
Diablo. Oh, what a weirdo.
Kidding.
I was like, who the fuck is that weirdo behind us?
Who is that?
Mario. I think it's your cousin. Oh my god, is that your car smelling like that?
It's one of these cars, but it's not mine.
But it's not mine. Okay, I'll see ya, Hopkins. You think they'll trip if I bring this in there?
No way would they.
Because you know, it's undercover. Yeah, it's not, it's literally not underground. It's like, she's saying it's like low key. Okay. So I want to
be bitch.
I'm the main bitch.
I'm the main birthday bitch. Oh, it's recording.
Put a muzzle on that mouth.
I hate.
No, tell them what you said. Tell them what you said.
A lot of people could tell you. Or will tell you.
What the fuck? No.
Hey. Psycho.
And then we have another two
shit.
That's on a fucking motherfucking period.
This is a motherfucking vlog.
This is a motherfucking vibe. I look ugly, but.
Brandy,
you know the fucking vibe, nigga.
Brandy wanted to be on the vlog.
You know the fucking vibes.
Like, I'm never Karen Parsi.
This is vlog Anthony 2.7. It'll probably be on YouTube, so I don't give a fuck. Follow me at whatever.
Did you have a whole camera?
He's a vlogger.
She's a vlogger.
He's famous.
She don't. She bitch. You're a bad bitch.
You want to be on my vlog?
Welcome to Hoffman's. See your favorite bartender.
Let's just show her what
can you get out?
She said.
You on my Patreon slash.
She said you have a whole ass fucking camera.
gmail.com.
You thought I carried this camera for like fun or what?
See, I used to vlog too, and I went to New York, and they're like, bitch, get that camera out of Facebook.
So like, bitch, okay, you know what's crazy? Because people always be looking at me with this camera, and I'll be walking around fucking HEB, and I'm like, bitch, I'm like, what's up?
That's all. I'm the core.
Who's that? My core.
Fucking dumbass.
Oh, modestitos. They can get on that infinity shit like us.
Period. Okay, let's. Hey, that's
let's
my.
Go! Let's go!
He's gonna take your shit away in 3 seconds. Hurry up. Hurry up! You're such a little loser. Ow!
Anthony, follow him on YouTube, subscribe. You hit that link on the bottom.
Like I said, bitch, baddest bitches in the fucking club. Look at this bitch. Hot as fuck, her sister, fine as fuck. Clearly me.